Hey guys, Huma here, and in today's video I'm going to be telling you how to fix lag on Warzone, FPS drops, stuttering, all that. Now this is one thing you can do. If it doesn't work after this and it's still lagging and all that, it's either your PC has something wrong with it itself, not the game, or it's just too old and you probably need a new one. And this does work for console as well, so the same rules apply. If you like gaming tips, tutorials, glitches or gaming content in general, make sure to subscribe right down below. And yeah, let's get straight into the video. So there's only two things you need to worry about on the options bit, and this is how we're going to reduce the lag, and it's because obviously the graphics in general, all the settings are a bit too extreme, or not even like extreme, because your PC or console might even be able to hold these kind of settings, but it's just for some reason lagging, and that's fine. Once you change these graphics in general, like the change won't even be noticeable, and it won't decrease your skill or anything like that, or have a negative advantage on you. But anyway, you want to go to options, and like I said, the only two things you need to worry about is the general and graphics, audio controller like keyboard and mouse, all of this don't matter. So first we're going to go for general, field of view is alright, brightness, all of that. So you want to go down to telemetry, I think that's how you call it. Now all these things sometimes make your PC lag a lot, not just the game but your PC. If you have this open, FPS counter is all right, you can have that if you want to, but it does lag out the game and put a lot more pressure on your PC. But like I said, you might be able to have this, so it's optional, this one. If it is lagging quite a bit, I'd recommend turning all this off. These bits are fine, obviously. These are like, this is like the default thing, because obviously they don't want your game lagging out. So yeah, make sure that is all disabled. Make sure subtitles is disabled as well, because that lags out a bit as well. And that's pretty much it. That's the only two things you kind of need to worry about, the subtitles and this bit down here. Now let's get into the main bit, the graphics. Now first is the render resolution. What you want to do is look at this bar up here. If it's a bit to the max and this line is kind of shortened, that means it's too high and it's lagging out your thing a lot. So you want to increase that to whatever like makes it around here, I'd say is a good amount. Some people go for here, but I think because it's lagging out your thing a lot already, you don't want to do that. You just want to be careful basically. And like I said, you won't notice a difference. It will just make it a little bit more pixelated, but it won't look like this. So yeah, lower that down. Texture resolution, I would put on low. I'm going to keep it high for the sake of obviously my settings, because I don't want to change any of this. Basically put all this stuff on low. Motion blur you want off, and weapon motion blur you want off. People think because obviously it'll put more frames on it, it'll lag it out more, but motion blur actually makes the game even more laggy. And this is like a default on, so you want to turn this off straight away, even if it isn't lagging that much. Particle resolution, I've already got the shadows on this low, because once this was like high and this was all enabled, it was lagging out my thing quite a lot, so I turned all this down as well. Put this on both, and once you've done all that, you're pretty much good to go. But first, before you close off, you want to click apply settings, otherwise you're going to have to do the whole thing again. And yeah, let me know how that works for you, if it makes your game any better. It changed up a lot, because obviously a lot of people are on console here, and some of these settings on here are only meant for PC and they don't specify which ones are. And obviously the default things that are on, you just want to turn them off anyway, like motion blur, I don't think anyone likes. It makes it look bad and it just lags it out even more, so kind of like, yeah, the default things. And yeah, hope you enjoyed. If you did, like, share, subscribe, see you in the next one, and peace. This rap game, I ain't selling my soul for this rap game, and I ain't digging a hole for this rap game.